Hey, it's your girl Cello. Welcome to my channel. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more updates. Here I am again. I'm going to react to another Lisa Manoban dance video. So we're going to react to Lilifilm 1, 2, 3, and 4. Since I just reacted to the fifth one, the Lilifilm. And thank you so much for your support, Blinks. It's actually pinakamadami ko ng views sa channel ko and likes, and since you guys requested, as a Blackpink fan, as a Blink myself, it's going to be a pleasure to do this video. So let's hit it, let's check. Lilifilm 1. The detail. Sharp. Very detailed and precise in choreography. Yes. She hit hard. Yes. Oh. Nice. Her hands and arm movements are really precise, guys. Diyan ako mahina when I do choreography this one. That was way too short. Dang, that's crazy. What do you expect from Lisa? Grabe. I mean, you know, listening to the music and all that, she really hits every, you know, detailed drums and bass beats. Lang masabi. She, as always, queen. For me lang ha. May magalit na other K-pop fans that they have their certain biases. But for me, right now at this time period, Lisa is the best dancer in Korea, in the K-pop world. Yeah, I mean, her facial expressions, maano ka talaga eh, you'll be able to really get into her zone when you watch her. So yeah, that's my reaction for the Lilifilm 1. So let's see the second one. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, and hopefully share and comment on this video. I'll go ahead and do a comment on the second one on the next video. Bye!